Hey, Alex here, together with my beautiful wife, Victoria. And we've actually been married for almost 10 years, babe. 10 years.
Yes, and we have been blessed with three precious kids, Alex, Ariana, and Adeline. And thankfully, they're occupied right now, so we can successfully share some exciting news with you guys.
We believe that God has called us to plant a church here in the Northwest, specifically in the South King County area. Therefore, with much excitement, I want to announce that Living Hope Church will be launching in January 2020. And of course, further on, we will share more information about location and details as life goes on. Our mission is very simple. We exist to spread the living hope of Jesus Christ for the glory of God in fellowship with one another. And our goal is to have everything we do point to Jesus Christ as the living hope that is more satisfying than all the pleasures of the world. Therefore, we believe that through Jesus alone, you can know God, find freedom, discover your purpose, and make a difference.
Maybe you're wondering why another church? Aren't there enough churches in our area?
Yeah, and that's a good question. And the truth is, there aren't. Statistics show us a harsh reality. Recently, I read a report by Barna Group that did a study called Churchless Cities, and Seattle, Tacoma area came in at number 7. A year ago, a local newspaper wrote an article called Washingtonians Are Less Religious Than Ever Before. And that number is rapidly increasing, especially for those that are 30 years and younger. In the greater Seattle area, only 25% of the people attend church on a regular weekly basis. There is definitely a need for more churches in our area. We're all surrounded by people that are hurting, that are broken, that are confused, that are hopeless. They are hopeless for many different reasons, and we believe they are in desperate need of living hope. So we welcome you to join us on this great journey.
Here's how you can stay connected. Please follow us on our social media platforms. We are now on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.
If you are interested in getting involved, please reach out to me directly. We would be happy to add you to our team. We are searching for like-minded people to join us in this mission. As Jesus once said, the harvest is plentiful and the laborers are few. These words today are as true as they were back then. There are many opportunities to serve, to reach and fulfill the mission that God has called us for. And I believe that we are stronger together. If you want to be a part of a church plant in our community, join us. If you want to get involved in a ministry that will have an eternal effect on the lives of many people, join us.
If you're just searching for a church for you and your family that you can call home, that is life-giving and mission-driven, please join us.
Our priorities will always be authentic, God-centered worship, biblical preaching and teaching, to equip and build up members to discover their purpose, and for meaningful fellowship that goes beyond the four walls of our building. We look forward to building Living Hope Church together, and we are excited to be on this journey with you.